There we go. That wasn't even super fast. I could do better. But a little more consistency is nice. Before I start really zooming. Oh well. I knew I could do better there. Oh, damn it. You can do that, I think. Yeah, you can. That was stupid of me. Probably one of my favorite tunes. Maybe not the best tune, but one of my favorites. Man, that is a much easier room than I initially thought it was when I first started playing this. Stupid. I'm really stupid. I disagree with that. What? No, actually. I'm stupid. I forgot how to do the room. What? Oh god, yeah, that's why. That becomes exponentially more difficult because of the books. I never realized that. But that's the way you need to do it. This is faster. Oh my god! Why am I losing time here?! Ugh! No! Oh my god. No! What the hell? I'm losing time with shit here now. How do I get killed there? No! It should have been like 2 minutes of time save, not whatever that was. No, that was the trigger! Bullshit! Fuck you, game. Why is this a problem? That was my fault. I forgot how to do this. No, that one wasn't my fault. No, that's not what happened. I stepped on the fucking platform. Got it. There we go. Thank you. Finally learning how to go around in this place. No, I'm still dumb. I'd experiment with that, and it paid off for it.
Thank you.
Damn it! I jumped on him! Okay. it's getting cleaner. That's getting way cleaner. Much cleaner. You can't, guys. It's impossible. That's actually a theme of... I mean, you figure it out by now. That's a theme of the game. Amazed that I got that. Shit, that's my fault. I'm stupid. How was your interview, by the way, man? Did you say your dad works there, or is that just like, in the same area as your hometown, or where you live now? What the ass? Okay, got it. I hate me so much! No, I disagree with that one. So your dad runs a fitness center, and you're a speedrunner here. Okay. To be fair, you have been working out a lot. Which makes way more sense than it would at first glance. No! I forgot he punches through those. I'm stupid. Okay. There's some irony there. Okay. There we go. That looks pretty clean. Ah, that was stupid! Oh, so happy I didn't die there! I disagree with that one. know how any of that happened, but I disagree with all of this. Why am I having trouble here? This one's piss easy. Okay, I get that. I don't agree with that one. I knew I was fucked there. Hey, Mixall. Is it really loud? Because it's kind of loud on my end, but I keep it... Like, I actually had to lower it significantly, too. That's the crazy part. What's going on, man? That's actually an improvement. Yeah, I can't change it for a while. Is it really loud compared to my voice, or is my voice also loud? We'll be right back. prefer the audio, and I don't have a problem with that, personally. Yeah, I can't. I'm a little busy. So you're kind of gonna have to deal with it for a bit. Mental mistake, because I'm actually doing that on purpose, and I don't know why. Holy shit! How any of that just happened? Because I'm guessing, by the way, it's just as loud in my head as it is in your ears. Because I have it pretty loud. Fucking Christ. I have game audio at like 40%, something like that. Like, not high. Why are you complaining if you have it that low that you can't hear anything? I don't get why you're complaining about volume if you have it at 5%. And saying you can't hear anything. Shit. Bad games to play when you have to itch your nose. That. This. What? I screw that up? That's fucking eaten inputs. No, what the fuck was that? Shit. That's dumb. Oh my god, I hate myself. What? Are you fucking kidding me? With that when I hit dash. Why won't it give me a fucking left input now? Different recollection of how that went, game. That one's my fault. Ah. What? Why did it just jump launch me into the fucking spikes? Thank you.